What's going on, everybody out there? Welcome back to the channel. Today we got something special, man. We got a way for you to be able to grind out the first inning program and complete it by the end of today, or get a jump start in the second inning program that is going live tomorrow. As you can see, 5-7 second inning program, new legend reveal. 5-7 tops now moments. 5-7 welcome to the show. 3 all type of good content is getting ready to come, so I want to give y'all the easiest and most effective way to be able to get your XP. If you a real one, drop a like on the video right now. If you new, subscribe to the channel, hit that red button below, and then hit the notification so you can always be alerted when a video goes live. Go to settings at the top, set your gameplay up. So you're gonna push R1 or RB. So you wanna go over here to pitching, rookie, classic, strike zone, pitching view. Those are important. Batting and base running, you don't need to worry about. General, you can do casual simulation, it don't matter. And then we're gonna come out, we're gonna go to presentation, make sure this fast play is turned on, fast play. Okay, so we're gonna back out of that. Now we're gonna go to create, we're gonna go to vault, and then you wanna load by rosters. For Xbox, you wanna go to the OP Yankees, and then for PlayStation, you wanna go to United XP Grind. So I'm gonna show you exactly what I'm talking about. On PlayStation, you're gonna have to search it up by pushing X or square when you are on this page. So we're gonna go to OP Yankees. 99 overall, New York Yankees, and every other team in the whole league is a 1 overall. Now, if you push X or square, search, you're gonna have to put in United XP Grind, okay? So it's gonna be a little different for PlayStation. So now, after we done loaded it up and saved it, then we're gonna go to file management, we're gonna go to load, we're gonna go to rosters, we're gonna go to save rosters, and I already got XP Grind. So once you load that in, download it, it's already set, and then you come into this part. I'm gonna go back again. You're gonna go to settings, you're gonna go to file management, you're gonna load the save roster that you did, load rosters, you're gonna go to save rosters, and mine is XP Grind. Yours will be whatever you save that download under. So we're gonna do that 100%. It's in, ready to play, ready to get some stats. But first, let's look at my team real quick so you can see how these methods work for me. You got the intentional walk method, up to 200 to 250 runs. That's what I use for the first 200,000 XP. And then you also have the method that I'm gonna show you right now where you can get 40 to 50,000 XP. And you can see every card that's free and decent in the game, I have it from grinding, grinding, grinding. And it don't take a whole week. It don't take a week and a half, just 2.5 hours per day. Get on the game when the servers are working and get your grind on, man. And you can get all these cards. You don't have to sit and play Showdown over and over and over and over. There's ways around that to get real good cards. Set, we're gonna go to file management because every time you go into a different screen, it do some funky stuff. So we're gonna load it back in real quick. Remember that every time you come out and it's not working no more, you might have to go back in and load it back up. So we're gonna come over here, and remember, right here, we're gonna be the Yankees. It don't matter who you play against on that side over there. It don't matter. So we're gonna come right here. We're gonna pick the team. We're gonna make fast play is gonna be on. We're gonna do 9 innings. Make sure it's 9 innings right here. Fast play, 9 innings. Two important things. So you're gonna come right here to the second person, Joe Random. You're gonna push right trigger or R2, lock them in, okay? So from there on, you can see it's all 99s over here, and then on that side is all 1 overalls. Once you put that player lock on, R2 or right trigger, you are with that guy for the entire match. Now you can play 7 innings and exit out, or you can play the full game. I usually play 6 to 7 innings as long as I get a lot of strikeouts, and then I will go to restart, or I will exit out, reload back in, and get my XP that way. But both ways work. So once we get on the field, I'm gonna break down the last step to the video. So if you are this far, drop a like on the video if you a real one. If you're not a real one, Thank you for watching. Like, put it in different corners, move it, move him. He strike, missed it. Come down here, put fastball right in the corner right there. He's going to swing. Nope, he didn't swing. Okay, so we're going to do it again. He's only one overall. I ain't worried about what he's going to try to do. So we get that strikeout right there. Now we're going to come up here, throw a fastball to the top right there. Boom, right on the corner, strike one. We're going to come over here, throw the fastball to this corner. And you just do this over and over, 6 or 7 innings, very easy. Get your XP stacked up. You're going to see the XP pop up on the top of the screen. At the bottom, it says sim to next appearance. You got the XP for that inning. You're going to hold the Y or triangle button. Go to the next appearance. So here we go. We up pitching. 0-2 pitch. Let's see if he can catch up to the fastball. He swings. He misses. That's more XP for us. Come on, let's go. One more batter right here. So here we go. 2 outs. Here's a swing and a miss. 99 miles per hour. We're going to throw it low. Let's see if he goes golfing. Here's a fastball. He throws it. He swings. He misses. And that's another strike. Come on. One more strike. We do the fastball up to the top left. And he doesn't swing. He's a 1 overall. He's smart enough not to swing. So 1-2 pitch. What is he going to do? He swings. He misses. More XP for us. Let's get it.